Sir Anthony Hopkins. And the waltz goes on.